I promise my friends I'm not gonna go under the needle. You know, good thing lalaki ako, hindi mo kailangan maging that vain. I'm happy seeing my battle scars. I'm happy becoming the person that I am and just getting old. You know, it's a blessing to be alive. So being old is also a blessing because you get to be more mature. Actually, I was just talking to my sisters this over lunch, and since I'm the youngest in the family of six, and we're all in the line of four. So my sister, our eldest is 49, I'm 40, and we were all thinking, sabi ko, pag ganitong edad ka na, syempre we all grew up together basically. Parang ang tanda na nung edad mo, no? But now, all of us think the same way, you know, as much as we're old. I mean, you know, advanced in years, you know, to be politically correct. We feel young. You know, I believe you're only as old as you think. You're only as old as you think you are. Parang ako, sabi ko siguro na nag-40 ako, eto na to. Nalabo mata mo, babagal ka, yung metabolism mo. But all the more I get excited, all the more I feel alive, all the more I feel that there are so many things I still can do. And there are so many untapped boundaries or things that I can still do as a person, as an actor. It's limitless. Life is limitless. When you limit it or pag nilagyan mo ng boundary yung buhay mo, then wala nang saysay yung buhay. And I'm just happy being here. It's really a matter of perspective. You know, I have an almost 20-year-old son, and I still feel like I'm 20. You know, kalokohan, di ba? Pero I never felt this young. And I feel na, you know, I remember my mom would tell me when she was not even 60, sabi niya, gusto ko na mag-retire. Kasi nasa States pa kami na, sabi niya, parang konti lang yung buhay ko. Sabi ko, mom, si Lola lived to 101. So sabi ko, you're gonna focus on feeling being old, you know, as early on in your life. You still have half a life to live. So sabi ko, ang outlook ko sa buhay, as long as you're living, as long as every day you wake up to a new day, you're a new person. You know, just keep getting better and just keep being a better person. You know, because at the end of the day, wala naman, hindi naman titigil yung mundo sa'yo. Kung sa tingin mo sarili mo, matanda ka, magmumuha ka talaga matanda. You know, I'm happy being 40. I embrace my life, but it doesn't mean I'm gonna focus on feeling old or being old because ang dami kong pwedeng gawin eh. You know, life is, as much as life is limitless, what your mind can think of is limitless. You know, nasa sa'yo talaga yun. It's really a matter of how you look at life. I still want to travel the world. You know, one of the things that I want to do during my downtime is to really go to places na hindi ko pa nakikita, be in a place where I can really immerse myself and just study the culture, observe people, and just be a regular person. I love to go hiking. I love to talk to people. I love seeing things. You know, I love, of course, having downtime, just watching the sunset as the sun rises, as it sets. And, you know, I get to just really enjoy life, you know, being with family, with loved ones, and, you know, whoever you can, you know, meet along the way and be a positive inspiration to that person. As you go along in life, that's what I'm saying about being four, about getting older. You know, you have to pick up the right pieces. You have to learn from the things that made you fall. And then when you pick yourself up, you become a better person. And then from there, hindi mo nagagawin yan, di ba? You know, that's how you become wiser. By refraining from doing the things na hindi maaganda sa health mo, hindi maaganda sa utak mo, and just attracting good vibes. You know, good enough. There's nothing I'd want my younger self to have realized. Because if that was the case, hindi ako magpupursige na alamin ang tama sa buhay. Just like my son, I would always remind him, I don't want to be a stage dad to you. I don't want to be nagging because at the end of the day, hindi ka matututo kundi ikaw mismo ang gagawa ng mga pagkakamali mo. Of course, I don't want him to commit mistakes, but diba? Ang tao, kailangan ibato mo sa field para matuto. Hindi ikaw ang magtuturong lumangoy sa isang tao. Siya mismo magkailangan magkaroon ng will. And that's what I live for. You know, the willingness to learn and just being hungry for knowledge. Kung alam ko na yung kailangan ko palang malaman ngayon nung bata pa ako, ang lungkot naman ng buhay. I'd be full of myself.